told you about. Don't be confused as regards soul. Soul, we have many muscles, and in muscle we have origin and insertion, and breath supply, and action and relations. That's right. What I need in the soul, just layers, sequence of layers, how many muscles in each layer, and what these muscles. That's right. And the group of muscles innervated by medial plantar, and the remaining are innervated by the big one, or the large important one, which is the main one, which is the lateral plantar nerve. And then we had an idea about the action. And most of them, like the hand, their name indicate the action. How many layers we have in the soul?
Four.
How many muscles we have in the soul?
18
plus
four
extrins coming from the leg. That's right. Represented in the leg, sorry, by their flesh, but represented here in the foot by their tendons. So they are expressed as extrinsic muscles. That's right. You mentioned that there are four. Classify them into two groups. So each one will come by two tendons. That's right. From what compartments they are coming?
Second
of
four.
From posterior compartment.
Lateral compartment.
فوق التنتالتولات. إنما they are housing what layer in the soul?
Two.
The second and the fourth. That's right. ثم عددهم زوجي فينشوا بالزوج. So we have first layer three muscles. Third layer three muscles. And both first and third layer are intrinsic muscles. No way for extrinsic. Usually I make difference between lecture and lab. Again, this point, we have first layer and third layer, both are containing three muscles in each, and there is no way to house or to present extrinsic muscles. So, I go for the first layer.
مش كل الحاجات.